Darwin 2 is a new version of the trading platform developed by Directa for its customers. Among the many new features of the new Darwin, you can find an optimized resources management which improves the platform performance, reaching an even faster responsiveness with charts and technical analysis tools. Let's go through the main features that can be found in the new Darwin. The tile management has been entirely redesigned, whereas a tile is the name of the single Darwin component. Thanks to the new graph paper tool, you can now organize them in a quick and easy way, reaching an unprecedented level of precision. By clicking the graph paper symbol found either on the main bar or on each tile, you activate the graph paper background and the tiles moving and resizing, otherwise not possible. This new auto-lock feature has been added in order to avoid the accidental movement of tiles on the working space. Clicking on this icon, the background changes, showing a real graph paper that helps you to precisely move and resize the tiles. The graph paper allows an unprecedented level of precision, and when the tiles are next to each other, some practical horizontal and vertical lines will allow you to easily arrange the Darwin component on the working space. In order to move the tiles, you can right-click one of the group tiles this way. Once your working space is arranged as desired, click again on the graph paper icon in order to disable the tiles movement while keeping your working space in order. The same graph paper icon is found on each tile, allowing to enable or disable the tiles movement every time you might need it. Another new feature is the new lock icon found here on the main bar. When selected, it changes to blue, and will disable the platform that will not accept any command, avoiding any accidental clicking. This function is useful whenever you might need to leave the platform unattended. By clicking again, the lock will open itself and commands will be re-enabled. Another important evolution found in Darwin 2 is about the charts. With improved performance and a number of new features, the charts and the technical analysis tool potential is additionally improved. From each chart, by clicking here, you will access the sequence data, analysis, orders that will allow you to modify the chart features and the elements shown. Let's go through them in details. In the data mode, on the higher chart bar, you will see the data of the last price, the percentage change, the high and low of the day, the opening price and the volume. Lastly, after the candle sign, you will find the detail value of the current candlestick or the one selected by holding the mouse click and moving it along the chart. In the analysis mode, you will gain access to the technical analysis drawing tools such as trend lines, supports, resistances and indicators. Please note that through a double click on the desired tool, you will permanently select it in order to allow a multiple use of the tool itself. In the orders mode, you will activate the chart trading features that will allow you to trade directly from the chart. Here, it is interesting to observe the new input quantity feature that allows you to change the desired quantity through the two arrows found here. By clicking the B letter here, you will enable the visual order pressure shown on the right edge of the charts. The O letter will show the possible order present on the charted security. The M letter will enable instead the multi-day orders. The order monitor in the new Darwin is completely redesigned, and it presents a series of sequential views accessible by clicking the small underscore symbol found here. The first view is the classic one that will show you the active orders, the executed and not executed orders, the portfolio quantities and the profit and loss, either in absolute value or in percentage value. After these columns, you will find a column with an X on top. that will allow the cancellation of orders by clicking the corresponding trash can icon. The last recovery column represents a useful new addition that will give you the exact amount of cash that will be recovered should the corresponding position be closed at any given moment. Also, the booklet tile presents some interesting new additions. By clicking the spread bar here, you will open the detailed order book. By right-clicking the same spread bar, you can switch between the graphic spread view and its absolute value. Lastly, by clicking the portfolio quantity, you will open the detail order entry mask. The heat map has now an improved and more efficient color code and overall appearance. There are also different viewing options accessible by right-clicking the map itself. You have now the possibility to display different indexes such as the DAX, the CAC, and the FTSE MIB. You can also view the heat map of your personal security lists and view them sorted by market cap or by floating securities. Lastly, you can view your available capital along with a detailed view of the recoverable amount of your open positions. The news section has been also updated and restyled. They are now available in HTML5 along with a new display mode and new features. Last but not least, you have now the possibility to launch the Directa chat directly from Darwin by right-clicking the main bar and choosing Open Tile and the corresponding menu item. You will now have direct access to the collaboration and communication tool designed for traders by Directa.